And how did you get your break into the business?
I got a movie called The Dangerous Lives of Altar Boys, and which is a leading role in this movie. And it's just, that was just my big break, you know. I was just really lucky to get that opportunity.
So far on this journey, what has been the most difficult part for you?
Probably the hardest part was auditioning for The Dangerous Lives of Altar Boys. I auditioned for like six times over the course of like a month.
Wow.
Yeah, it was hard.
And then what has been the best part?
Getting to watch the final movie, I think, is pretty fun. You know, just seeing it done.
So, what are the qualities that you look for in the story or the people that you want to work with?
I don't know. I just look for scripts that I like, you know. I don't know particularly why I like a certain script, you know, whether it's really sad or, you know, I like the honesty or the comedy or, you know, scary, you know, there's all kinds of qualities. To me, it can be any quality as long as it's well executed.